And breaking this morning, Stillwater police have arrested a stabbing suspect. They say it happened on North Perkins Road this morning around 7. The condition of the victim unknown. Police say they have taken that suspect into custody. We are working to get some more details, though. We'll bring those to you as soon as they come in.